This is my life right now. This is how I'm living. I gotta figure out how to... Hold on, guys. I'm gonna put you down there for a second. You're kind of smushed in my backpack. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another vlog. So this is actually kind of weird because I should be saying good night. It's nighttime out here. People are looking at me. I'm yelling. It's late. It's 11 o'clock. I'm on the other side of the country right now. Hey, shut up, bro. I'm trying to film. People are just so disrespectful here at the car dealership place. Anyways, we just got to our destination. I don't know if I might tell you later in this video where I am because I haven't posted on my Snapchat, believe it or not. Normally, if I travel anywhere and I try to keep it a secret, I always post like a filter on where I actually am. But I did not start my vlog today because we've been traveling literally all day long. And then I had to take photos this morning, so that was kind of boring. So I didn't film any of that. But man, it feels good to pull the camera out and finally start my video. I just didn't want to like film the boring stuff when we're actually sitting in the airplane seats and getting airplane food and then getting off our flight. We actually had to stop in Denver, so I'll give you guys that much of a hint. And then the guy, we were just renting our car, and the guy's like, do you want a Hyundai? Do you want a Nissan? Blah, blah, blah. I'll just show you guys. All right, so the license plate kind of gave away, because if I were to show you this, we're in Pennsylvania. We're gonna take the GTR, so, no, I'm kidding, though, but I was like, no, we should definitely get the Nissan, because it's like, you know, it's just a GTR key. Why would you take a Hyundai key if you could have a GTR key? We have to go head back to our hotel room. It's about 10 minutes from this airport, and then we're gonna sleep. And then tomorrow, we got a lot of stuff to do, but I have to film a vlog. It's 11 o'clock at night. I don't know what I'm possibly gonna be able to come up with. Oh, I guess we're just gonna have to see. Oh, yo, I got my shorts on, though. It's not even cold here. I thought it'd be really, really cold, but it's actually not. I'm also T-Fox out. I got the camo cream hat, tic-tac-toe shirt. This is our, like, most popular sweatshirt. And then, you already know, I got some cool shorts, because that's just, like, my thing. I got cool shorts. Oh, by the way, I have Mom. I have Jessica. Fun fact, if you guys are ever at this airport, they leave all the keys in all the doors of the car. Why do they do that? There's keys in every single door. Key, 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 key. Why do they do that? That's such a bad idea. I know you guys are probably sick of me talking about being sick, but I still have like a little cough, and then that's basically that. I've had a cough. Like, I was that annoying person on the airplane that was coughing the whole time. Overall, I feel great though. We had to cancel this trip. Is it not working? My mom's making a scene. We had to cancel this trip last week because I was so sick and we could not come.
What is he trying to tell you?
Like, oh, you're not allowed to just leave, I guess.
Oh, you need that.
Ah, that's their secret to having the keys in the door. That's actually very smart. He's checking your name with the license plate of the car.
Okay, cool, thank you.
There we go, okay, we're out now. But yeah, I was that annoying person coughing on the plane the entire time. So there, that answers the question, so don't try to... What happened, did we pop the tires?
Bottomed out on the speed bump.
That's not our fault. They should build a smaller speed bump if they want to keep their cars intact. I'm probably having an annoying cough for the next few days here, and then it'll hopefully go away. We're already out here making scenes in Pennsylvania.
When did he turn the lights on?
Come on, Mom. Okay, listen to her laugh. It sounds like a teapot.
Oh, God. What if I...
Sounds like a teapot.
Tanner, I think we're gonna die.
It sounds like a teapot, doesn't it?
Johnson.
When you laugh, it sounds like a teapot. You go.
Do we have lights?
Yeah, Mom, this is okay. This is vlog footage. I need minutes. So this is okay, actually, that you're driving. I'd rather you drive than Jessica because we couldn't have filmed that if you didn't drive. So people are appreciating you driving.
Okay, let's not die.
Hey, Mom, this is like a safety thing. Like, it's like you have to do it. What? So hit a corner going like 60 and just rip the e-brake.
Oh, God, where do I go? Seriously, what the hell?
What the f? Jessica, help her!
Where's my phone?
Why do you need your phone? She has it. It's right there. What is going on?
Oh my God. She's gonna come.
Okay, my mom needed to know where to go. Jessica has the phone. And my mom's like, where are we going? Where are we going? And then she starts freaking out. She couldn't find her phone. But Jessica's directing her. She has the phone in the first place. This is what I deal with, guys. This is what happens when you take your mom and your business partner on a trip. Normally, it's like the parents taking the kid on the trip, but I'm taking them on the trip.
Did you hear what he says? Taking us on the trip.
Yes, I am.
Normally, you, the parents take the kid on the trip.
Is that not so true? Pray for me. Hopefully, we make it to our hotel. It's only 9 miles, I believe, so we should be. We should be good. We're in Pennsylvania. There's not even people don't even live in Pennsylvania. What'd she say?
Oh no, we're not in Pennsylvania.
Are we in Pennsylvania or are we in Pennsylvania? I don't know. My mom claims that she gave me my humor. So go ahead, Mom, tell us a joke.
How does the butcher introduce his wife?
I already told them this.
Oh man, why did the redneck, wait.
Okay, we're gonna cut this clip now. We're at our hotel. It's super nice. The lady, like, the valet, like, walked us in, and then they gave us Voss water. Like, who does that? Normally, there's, like, a free little, like, ice water thing, or, like, you go to, like, Louis Vuitton, or, like, Gucci, or a nice store, they're like, you want a bottle of water? They just gave us Voss water. These are like $4 at the gas station.
We just finally made it up to our hotel. This hotel is super, super nice. Apparently the building is like 90 years old and they like remodeled it. And there's like apartments up there. A guy walked us up here. They're giving us Voss water. Everyone was like super nice and talkative. So this is actually a really, really nice hotel. I'm gonna give you guys a tour of our room. So first of all, you walk on in here. You got this super nice bathroom. By the way, me and my mom are roommates tonight. This is a first. I don't remember the last time I shared a hotel room with you. It's been that long? November of 2015. Anyways, you got this really nice bathroom. A shower if you want to get wet. And you can, I'm not gonna touch it. How do you do this? Oh God, okay, now my arm is wet. You got these nice little condiments. I don't know if you call this kind of, there's a little shampoo bottle. Oh, that disappeared. Don't know what happened there. But yeah, we got some bathroom essentials. Those aren't even the hotel. We got this. We gotta hit some trick shots, you know what I'm saying? Like this, ready? Yeah, that doesn't need to happen. Oh, but we could try again. Yeah, I'm not very good at that, so we're just gonna leave the toilet paper there. Big mirror, walk over here. We got the two beds. One with a nice little mirror action. Oh, we got some nice paintings of oh, in the lobby, I didn't film this. There's like these like maps of all the stars, and I don't forget if it's astrology, stuff like that. I don't know what the name for it is, but there's like more of that in here. I don't know what their deal is with stars. Maybe like the air is just really nice here and they're like wanna show us that we can look at stars because you can't do that in California. Well, at least where I live. And then more stuff. You got some jars of, oh, there's lots of candy. I'm gonna go ahead and guess these are like $60 if you actually eat those. More Voss water. They must be like, by the way, this video is not promoted by Voss water, but they have a lot of it here. And then whatever else that stuff is. Other bed. This is where I'll be living for the next like 8 hours until we leave because we're actually leaving tomorrow. So it doesn't look like there's much of a view. I think now we're gonna go out on like the roads and kind of walk around and see what we can find. If you guys know where I am, we may or may not be in Pennsylvania. I don't really know, but it's gonna be fun for you guys to try to guess. So if you guys know this area, you might know where we are. Let's see how much these are because I'm gonna eat them. M&Ms are $6. That's all right.
Well worth it. $6 for M&Ms. That's okay. It's only a little jar of it.
I did, yeah. $6 M&Ms, they're good though. You want some?
Yeah. That's at least 75 cents right there, Mom. Come on.
It's okay, like, you can just like PayPal me or something.
Those are the most expensive M&Ms I've ever had.
True.
I could buy this much M&Ms from the gas station for like $2.
Bruh, they have a Starbucks inside of our hotel room. They have, look at these chairs. Look at this freaking, why is this so exciting to me? I'm used to staying like normal, like, you know, like Hilton, Marriott, you know, like normal hotels. But this is actually really nice and it's like tripping me out because it's really cool. These are all like the astrology star stuff. Hopefully, that's using the right word. I don't know if I am, but look. There's all these really cool star things, and then there's like some Frank Sinatra playing or something like that. Anyways, I'm gonna walk outside now. My mom's talking to them about going to some bar or something. I don't do that kind of stuff. It's just not who I am. I'm a good little kid. So this is where I'm located currently. If you guys can guess, if you can guess from me filming this much, comment it down below and I wanna see if you guys can like actually guess. I don't wanna show too much. There is a sign up here that says where I am, but I'll go like this. Boom, boom. Okay, that's where I am. Okay, guys, I am back in the hotel room. My mom and Jessica are down there. I think they're waiting for food. We ordered some pizzas, even though it's 12 in the morning right now. But also, it's only 12 in San Diego. Sorry, I was holding the camera so low. But I was just on Twitter, and I saw this little homie right here. He said, yo, my video on you live just went live. Anyway, he said, check it out, make me happy. And I've seen this kid's tweets the past few days. He's been telling me that he was gonna make a how to be Tanner Fox video. I've never reacted to one of those, so I think I'm gonna watch one of those in a moment here. If you guys take a look at my Instagram, you would have saw that today we hit 3 million followers. That is insane. I remember the last day of 2015, I hit 100K. Thank you guys so much for 3 million followers on Instagram. Just hit 5.6 million on YouTube. So that's absolutely incredible. That's like insane. Like, 3 million people have like actually hit follow on Instagram, and then 5.6 million have like went out of their way to press subscribe because they thought one of my videos was cool enough and worth their time to have my video pop up in their subscription box. Also, a quick thank you to everybody who can, I don't know why this camera just, this is like, I'm gonna go out of focus. A really quick thank you to everybody who comes back here all the time and spreads positivity and helps me spread positivity. People's most valuable thing, like time, whether it's 2 minutes of the video, 5 minutes of the video, whatever, you took the time in your day to watch my video. So thank you guys for coming back every single day. So I'm about to react to that, but I actually have to download, I have some on my big camera here. Me and Shay took some photos the other day. So I gotta download those and then I'm gonna post a fire Instagram photo. Also, a quick reminder, I haven't even told the vlog yet. So we have so much school supplies that just dropped. We got notebooks, pencils, backpacks.
We got like so much different school supplies, so you guys can look absolutely fire when you guys go back to school. So if you want to check that out, I'm gonna leave a link to all the school supplies in the website down below. A bunch of really cool new product that's coming out. Also, I remember I told you guys we're not doing Fox boxes anymore. Basically, it's gonna be like limited, like time limited, not quantity. So we're gonna have tons of cool stuff coming out this month. I'm really excited to show you. Also, I believe we just restocked these. We have some of these to be restocked. And then I'm always rocking. This is my favorite hat right now. I got the camo. Like, I think it's like a, it's more of like a cream color than like a white. Yeah, check out the school supplies. It looks dope.
I've just found the first flaw of this hotel. I'm trying to film this reacting video. You see this? And why is that not freaking working, bro? This is a cool looking lamp, and I just need you to work.
Yeah, what's up? How you doing? Yeah, but you don't work. That's the problem. Oh my god, I feel so bad.
Now, Tanner, what makes you feel bad?
I come to this hotel room. I didn't do a front flip on the bed.
Should probably do one.
If you say so. Oh, don't mind me. Just putting some stuff on the ground here. Don't mind me. Don't leave Tanner Fox in a hotel room by himself. Because he'll jump around, knock over things, push the winch thing, whatever that is, break the lamps. Ha ha ha. Just kidding. That was already broken, but that's not my fault. It'll go like this. That's going to break the glass. Tanner should probably not be doing that.
On a side note. Nothing a little fronty can't hurt, you know what I mean? That's talent. You see what I just did there? You know, if you want to pick some up, you can go to the 99 cent store. That's where I got mine. It's not the greatest talent, but you know, it's there for sure.
I'm really surprised. I'm having so much fun right now. It's really late and I should be tired, but it's 3 hours behind here. I also asked Shay to edit my photo for me because he's a good friend and he's going to make it a lot cooler than I probably would. $6 M&M, please take. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe. We're the fastest growing YouTube channel. We're not, but we do pretty good. You know, all these YouTubers out here, they're always like Logan Paul and Jake Paul, which they have every right to do because their channels are freaking gnarly. But we're the fastest growing YouTube channel, most subscribers, most views in the freaking world. Yeah, well, guess what? Let's go see how much Tanner has, okay? Yeah, we're gonna do some statistics stuff right now. See, this is more fun to me. You're thinking like, bro, you didn't start your vlog till 12, but I'm having way more fun than sometimes filming vlogs like in the daytime when I'm like forcing myself to film a video. I genuinely want to film right now. And I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Sometimes I gotta film a video. Like I do daily uploads. It's not always fun. You know what I mean? It's fun like 99.9% of the time, but sometimes I'm like sick and I'm like,
I have to film a video.
Anyways, this is against the point. I'm talking a little too much here. There's this app called Social Blade. Shout out to Social Blade if you're watching this. You can search anyone's YouTube channel that tells you how many subscribers they're gaining, how many views they're getting. Just like a little fun fact if you guys are curious about that kind of stuff. Check this out. What the frick? All right, so this is our channel, guys. If you're watching, this is our channel. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I got a grade A. We are the number one grade A channel in the world right now. I am the 333rd. I'm not going to school. We are the 338th most subscribed channel in the world. That's actually pretty cool. There's only 337 other channels with more subs than me. That's crazy. That's nuts. That's like actually insane to think about. And then most viewed. So like the same as the subscription, but that, why can't I talk right now? Social Blade rank. I don't know who's that, but like I'm 375. Your boy's also getting 94 million views the last 30 days. Fun fact, I'm out of focus, which is one fact, but the other fact is that's my most viewed month in my career of being a YouTube vlogger. That's 94. Why? Okay, I need to be in focus now. Hey guys, so it's currently the next day. My camera actually took 24 hours to focus. I don't even remember what I was saying. This is my most viewed month in the my whole career of YouTube. Before it was like 80 something million, but I've never been in the 90s. So that's like actually insane. 94 million views. We are at 923 million total views on this channel. And then this is how many subscribers we're currently at. So if you're new here, subscribe. Let's get to 6 mil. That would be dope. Don't forget to get yourself some school merch. I got a T-Fox backpack myself. I travel with it. So that's really crazy. I don't ever get to talk to you guys about these kind of things. Yeah, let's react to this video. We got some pizza. We got some Jessica. Is that a 5 million crew shirt? Oh my god, you cannot get these anymore, so I can't say link in the bio, but I did tell them about the school stuff.
Oh, you did?
Is the school stuff still there? We have some more of it?
We do have some more of it.
So there are some school stuff if you guys want to get some school stuff. Lots of school stuff.
USB drive.
I know it sucks. I know you're like, dang, I need school stuff, but I don't want to go back to school. I know you have to go back to school because that's important, but you should get some T-Fox backpacks so you look cooler than all your friends. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, we have pencils.
I told them.
Pens.
Pencils. We have pens.
Notebooks.
Most YouTubers have pencils. We have both. So if you guys want a T-Fox pencil and pen, this is what it looks like. You should get one.
Yeah.
We're gonna eat some pizza now, and then I still have to react to that video. Alrighty, friends. Before this video ends, and I do a really long outro and talk to you guys, let me just get a nice little sip of my Voss water that they gave me. You know. All right. It is time to react to How to Be Tanner Fox. I've not seen this video. I don't know if it's good, but I guess you and I are gonna find out. All right, ready, Tiny Jack? Let's get it.
Tanner Fox is a big YouTuber.
Thank you.
I'll put some up on screen right now, so like there's proof.
Oh, he posted, I liked his tweet, man. He's just hyped. He's just out here, bro. That's why I like him. He's definitely out here.
I'm sorry, Tanner, but you have got a lot of spots.
That's f***ed up, bro.
Whatever.
Jack, I liked you. Acne is not something to make fun of someone for. Is he talking about, he's definitely talking about my acne and my freckles. It's kind of f***ed up, Jack. That's really mean. I don't have spots. That's f***ed up. That's so mean.
So I'm with my professional riding scooter. I'm gonna do some tricks, but let me show you what Tanner Fox can do.
Oh, he's gonna show me what I can do. Yeah, back in my prime years. Look at me going, flaring it inward in, half cab inward, flat, easy, first tee. I can still do all these tricks. Okay, maybe not this one. Because that ramp's not there, of course. Not because I'm washed up. Oh, I can still do all this stuff. These are chillers. Ooh, I haven't done a double flare in a year. I want to do a double flare again so bad.
So we're going to attempt the bar spin.
Okay. So you're basically a Tanner Fox at this point.
Stop the filming.
That's what you get for making fun of my acne, little... I'm kidding. I like you, Jack.
Thirdly, you need a GTR.
Of course you do. What's a Tanner Fox without his GTR? I don't know why Nissan hasn't, like, bought me as a name. Because I like you guys. And it'd be cool if you could give me a car or something. I don't know. Hey.
Step four is you need a girlfriend. You need a girlfriend called Taylor Alicia. Hey guys! Lastly is you need to make a song.
Hey, little fox, big flop. That rover, it goes slow.
I haven't made one yet, so I'm not even gonna become it. But I will make a song soon. Watch out. Tanner, if you're actually watching this, that'll mind blow me. Like, what?
I am! I'm reacting to it on my channel.
5 million subscribers.
5.6 million. Fastest growing YouTube channel in the world. Ah, I just kidding. Nah, I'm getting there though. Alright. Wow. That's gonna do that for today's video, guys. I have left San Diego. I have not told you guys where I am yet. If you can guess, you can guess. Otherwise, you gotta wait. 110% I'm posting on my Snapchat today. So if you guys wanna see where I am, add me on Snapchat right here. But yeah, I left. I don't know if I'm going back to San Diego, you know. Couldn't take it. I'm kidding. Feels good to like leave San Diego and be away from it. Cause I've been there for so long and I've been sick. Feels good to travel and, you know, I'm just chilling out here, filming. I'm just doing my thing. And that's all that's important. You guys make sure you're doing your thing. And being yourself. That's even more important, is being yourself. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to drop a thumbs up. Peace out. I will see you in tomorrow's video. By the way, tomorrow I'm collabing with a very big YouTuber. I probably just gave away where I am. But, yo, gang, I can't curse. We're on YouTube. Don't curse, Tanner. Bleep that out. Anyways, yeah, get ready for tomorrow's vlog. It's gonna be dope. Don't forget about the school merch. And don't forget to smash the like button, because I don't ever ask you guys to do that. I probably do sometimes, but I like don't ask you really to. So you guys should smash the freaking like button. If I land this hat flip first try, you have to do it. Oh no, I did it first try. Roll the outro. I wish you were so